Hi, good morning. My name is Alfio Longo. I'm the executive chef here at Osteria Del Circo, New York City. And today we're going to prepare some recipe and dishes by using Mezzetta product. Mezzetta is a company that is originally from Napa Valley, but they imported as well product from Italy. So today we're going to make something as an Italian restaurant. I want to introduce a pizza, you know, margherita pizza with tomato, mozzarella cheese, and I'm going to put jalapeno and chorizo. So the jalapeno that I'm going to use is from Mezzetta. It's a pickled, so it's under vinegar. It's very beautiful, it's spicy, and has some sweet notes. And after, you know, we're going to make a salad, like nice mixed garden salad. We use some endive, some fresh tomato, and we're going to put also some, we're going to use also the olives. Here at Circo, we also have a few pizzas on our menu. As an Italian restaurant, we need to have some pizza. I mean, today is not like 20 years ago. 20 years ago, oh, I'm doing pizza, oh, I'm a restaurant. So today, if you want to be a better Italian restaurant, you need to be able to make pizza. So today we're going to make a pizza with tomato, mozzarella cheese, chorizo, and we're going to use jalapeno. Jalapeno is under vinegar, spicy and sweet on the same time. So we open the dough first, use the roller. We make thin crust pizza. There is two ways to make pizza. There is a Neapolitan style, which is more larger, and there is the thin crust. Over here we make thin crust. If you go to Florence, the pizza is thin crust. So we are a Tuscan restaurant, and we make thin crust. So our pizza is ready. Not too much flour on the bottle, because otherwise you will have a bitter flavor. So now we dress up our pizza. So we have our tomato, which is we make with salt, pepper, oregano, basil, extra virgin olive oil, and canned tomato. Tomato peeled can. We spread on the surface of the pizza dough. After we use the mozzarella. This one is a buffalo mozzarella. It's 50 grams per bowl. They do in Italy also. So we have the mozzarella. After we have the chorizo. And then over here we use the Mezzetta or jalapeno. It's under vinegar. It's already marinated, is already preserved, so it's not raw. It's preserved, so it's more easy to cook. You can eat even like that if you want. So we are going to garnish the pizza with this. So again, here we make pizza a little bit fusion pizza, more Latin style. Jalapeno is not a product that we have in Italy at all. But you know, we are in New York City, you know, we can do it. We cook for 5 minutes, golden crispy, and then we serve. We cut and we serve. So now we make a mixing salad, masculine green salad. Use some cherry tomato, carrots, arugula leaves, green mix. I wanna put some fennel inside. So we mix all together. Make like kind of salad. You know, an Italian restaurant, we always make salad. So it's nice to use some ingredients from the garden. And then we are going to use the Kalamata olives. So they are sliced Greek Kalamata olives. So they are deboned, very easy to use. You just open, ready to eat. So you can put on the antipasto like we already did, or you can make a nice salad. So you have Kalamata olives, cherry tomato, carrots, fennel, arugula, mezcal olives, lemon dressing. It's extra virgin olive oil and lemon only. Touch of oil, and we are ready to plate it. You can see the color of the red tomato. Then you have the black from the olives. We put some Parmigiano Reggiano. We finish with some olives on top. A little bit of tomato. So our salad is ready. It's a mezcolan salad with arugula, mixed greens, cherry tomato, Parmigiano Reggiano, and Kalamata olives. No bones from Mezzetta.